Welcome to our first Core Tree series. We would like to introduce ourselves.
I'm Dr. Cam. I'm a physiatrist, physical medicine and rehabilitation specialist at Toronto Rehab, Lyndhurst.
And I am Dr. Melkuev. We will spend the next few minutes talking about a medical condition called spasticity. We created this video to support Core Tree TV education to individuals who have sustained a spinal cord injury. The video will help you to understand what spasticity is and how to minimize it with the goal of improving your quality of life. Spasticity is the tightness and stiffness of muscles caused by neurological events, such as spinal cord injury and other neurological diseases. It can affect your arms, legs, bowel and bladder muscles, and it can have a significant effect on your everyday life. Spasticity creates excessive muscle contraction due to signal disruption to the nerve cells. It leads to increased difficulty moving your arms and legs, limited range of movement, too much movement, induced pain with forced movements, and uncoordinated spasm.
How long the spasticity is going to last? It will last as long as you have a spinal cord injury. The spasm will increase or decrease over time. What can you do to optimize it? You can use equipment, brace to control movements, following a regular bowel routine to avoid bowel spasm, using good urination routine to avoid overactive bladder, eating healthy, balanced diet, daily stretching, and proper positioning. Other options to manage spasms are medications, injections, getting a pump inserted in your body, or surgical options. Thank you for joining us. If you want to talk more about spasm or spasticity, please contact us at Toronto Rehab Outpatient Clinic or SCI Ontario.